Welcome to the jam session.
Hello.
Does my rainbow bracelet need groomed, cat? Yes. You're our cat and need affection.
Oh, wow. Finally.
It's a cupcake project. We're making the island cupcake. Oh, 11:29 a.m. this happy Sunday, March 22nd, 2020. Now, for today's news. Some stunning news just came for construction on the Enos Museum. He's getting ready to build a museum on his very first day on the island. We're very grateful for everyone's cooperation. Anywho, we've started construction for the museum at the very spot where Battlers has his tent. So sorry for the inconvenience. You all like this today. 'Tis a shame to suspend your scientific endeavors. However, I hope having our splendid new museum complete by tomorrow will make up for this little setback. That was a little message Blathers asked me to pass on to all of you.
Of course.
Also, my staff Timmy and Tommy opened their new shop today. It's a small shop, but they'll change the stock daily and carry a selection of goods sure to better your island life.
Of course.
Come by from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. daily. If the store is closed, simply use their drop-off box to sell your items. Ah, one more thing. To celebrate the opening of the shop, we've added a new catalog service to Nook Shopping. The catalog lets customers see a record of items they've obtained or purchased. Any mass-marketed items can be ordered directly through the catalog, so make good use of it. Now then, with all that said, I hope everyone takes advantage of the new Nook's cranny. By the way, whenever we cover big island developments like this,
yeah. We'll
hold a special commemorative ceremony afterwards.
Okay.
We'd like as many folks as possible to take part, so stop by Resident Services if you're interested.
Okay, I will.
Oh dear, never fails. Of course, this would happen right in the middle of the broadcast. One moment, please. Hello, this is Tom Nook from Nooking. Yes, what? The getaway package? Why, yes, of course. And that's all for today's island-wide broadcast. Oh, sorry to put you on hold. Allow me to give you a full overview of the...
My character just is a chaotic, dirty boy. He just looks like he rolled in the dirt. Always.
Well.
You tries to look good. Me? Can I remove my shirt? Can. There's a tank top underneath.
So now we shall show the MacFarlane flag!
Okay. You also have a chaotic, dirty boy stealing things. Putting them in the box.
I don't think it really matters because Chaotic Dirty Boy is going to have his own section soon.
My island.
I can't wait till we get ladders. Really want ladder.
Yeah, because currently the part of the island that we designated to you is mostly up the cliff.
Yep.
G has most of his land currently available, though he's yet to play the game, and I have about half of my land.
That's probably why I spent most of the time. It's like, here's the weird thing. It takes like 5 minutes to get the introduction done.
And then forever for the cupcake island to load.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna cut out most of this.
Cut out the loading. loading, loading. Let's do some loading, loading. It just keeps loading, 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 loading. Will it ever frickin' load?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna cut off the loading because that just...
Load. I got.
Kitty cat. Boop.
The cat. Don't worry, he's used to me doing stuff like this.
Oh, what?
Why is there a star in front of your door?
Wait, let me show you what this is quickly.
Hold your remote upside down. Ooh, it's a fossil.
Ooh, what's the message?
You're just gonna leave the hole there. And more loading.
There.
Wow.
Daisy May?
I'll be heading to your island every Sunday morning to sell my precious turnips, just the way my grandma used to. Be seeing you, Daisy May.
Happy Home Academy? Okay, sure. Gulliver! What did I get?
Thanks for helping me escape your quaint island of Enos.
Boy. My wonderful pelican seagull boy who just sleeps on the beach.
Why do you people in your letter? I mean, I understand people some of them. But...
I'm too lazy to erase them. See? Why?
There's a balloon.
Oh, I see. After I see what my Noah does. Yeah, basically. Now let's see what my two things I got. See, I have bamboo.
Jester's cap? I want the Jester's cap. And a milkmaid hat.
Like that one best. Okay. Point.
Cause chaos and collect things for you so it doesn't go into your inventory instead of it goes into the box.
Okay.
Dirty boy. Wake up, remotes. Wake up, remotes. Come on. Yes, I need both of you. There we go.
Hey, I think that what the problem was. Internet.
Probably. See?
Go. Left, the top triggers.
Oh, the top triggers. There's our turnip friend.
There's our turnip friend.
You go talk to the turnip friend. I can't talk.
Oh, you're good.
Tiny little piggy.
People think it's disgusting because it's not burger. Booger.
That actually makes it more adorable.
Yes. Yeah. Sure.
Okay, you can do this. So, do I have certain cute little root vegetables that are good for pickling and stewing? Grandma always said that stock market turnips are for selling, not eating. I always forget. Anyway, if you time things right, they can be mighty nutritious for your bank account. Should I keep going with the explanation?
We're good. I'm good.
Okay. I don't blame you. Grandma's always talking folks' ears off about turnips. So right now, turnips are going for 108 bells. Do you want to buy some?
Yes.
Great. How many should I put down for you? 108 bells each, but we sell bundles of 10.
I'm buying 30. Should I only buy 10?
I don't know. Up to how much you want to, up to you how much you wish to invest in turnips.
I'll buy... I'll buy 10, yeah. Because I've never done this before.
All right, so 10 turnips cost 1,080 bells. Does that sound okay to you? Come again. Turnips, watch them rise. Turnip. In to earn a nice surprise.
What did I? Oh! Okay, thank you. Why to dick? Bess, want this prezi?
Pick it up. I know. Gather this stuff when it's...
Why don't we go,
Yeah. Socialize. One of the things.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I was wondering. Anyone tell you about recreations yet?
Reactions yet?
I mean, when you feel full of joy and your body starts moving on its own, like I'm doing now. Birds ain't always up to snuff when it comes to expressing yourself. Sometimes only reactions will do. For times like that, you want to press ZR and let everyone know how you feel. Easy, right? Okay, I'm going to tell others to teach you any sweet reactions they know, so don't forget to hit them up. Push me.
Sorry.
Just about to get that clam. Oh, it's a clam.
Want to tell what the clam could be turned into?
Fish, babe.
Oh, wow. You already figured that out.
Yeah, I found that out last night. Why can't I freaking fill up?
I was just going to... Oh.
Okay.
I'm going to dig this one. Let me dig it out. Now I'll show you what you do with this vest.
Why did you bury it again? Oh, tree.
Money tree. Should we go plant the other one? This is more entertaining than doing it by yourself.
Yep. Though, you know, if we go off the chaos I ensue, not necessarily. You are gonna take the bag of money. You wanna check out my house? I'm not sure if it's a house yet, but my tent.
No, it should be a house. Did you finish all your debt and talk to Tom Nook last night?
Yeah, I mean, just last night. No, I'm not sure if it's...
Why don't we check out... Oh, don't we want to plant the tree?
I just wanted to do that. Don't mind me. I would grab this thing.
Oh, it doesn't matter. You'll automatically teleport to me. No, I just realized what I did. I think I unplanted the money tree, so now it's just money.
You don't know who planted it.
No, I'm gonna put it away because you can only have one money tree per day.
Letting me change my
moves. Yes. Hit the left and right trigger.
No. No. That's just the action button. Oh, it's that.
See all of the
look things. Look at all the things.
I think we have more than 15.
Yes, we do. There's some things over here that you might have already had. Sure.
There's one way to check. There's one way to check this. What I'm gonna do is open this up.
Well, this is on your user now. It was on my user. Okay. Yeah, you didn't have some. I think it was mostly fish I was thinking about.
Or the red fish.
Yeah, the red fish. Do you have a dab?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I caught a dab.
Okay. Well, you can check what fish are, you know.
I know the easiest way to check is just... One thing I could do is I'm gonna try something. Now that you've paid off your debt, did you agree to buy your house?
Yes. I think green. You need to get to my house. Why did you pick up my fire? My fire. We got my wood storage. AKA, I just piled all my wood outside. Outside my house. We got my, here's my bathtub.
Of course it is. Now you can check your mailbox. Yeah, basically.
Okay, I'm gonna let that first.
What did you get?
Plane. Okay, that's just... is occupying my pockets so much. Oh, I never did sell things last night.
Let's go sell some stuff.
Yeah, I guess we're selling some stuff. We need a frickin' pole vaulting pole. Having to cycle through all the tools again.
One. There's one thing we could do is if you want to go to Nook's.
Leave you outside.
Why?
Shut the door on your face. Miss, Miss, welcome. Now we moved out of resident services into our own space. Nook Cranny is up and running. You can see we offer ready-made furniture, items that can't be made, DIY projects. Also, in the back cabinet, there's tools and other miscellaneous goods. We have wallpaper and flooring. Please take your time and enjoy your shopping trip, Drip. I'm not sure if that's accurate to what I am. Oh, right. Our new shop comes three new services. First, let's talk turnips. I've heard the turnip market is about to take off here on the island. We'll probably see the turnip seller soon. We'll buy any turnips you have on hand. Price is set in the morning and the afternoon. Be sure to stop by. When that, we don't accept turnips on Sundays. That's the day the turnip seller visits the island. Second, new service involves hot items of the day. The hot item will change every day. If you bring one in to sell, we'll give you double the normal price. To check the hot item of the day, a sign in front of the shop, or by asking us directly. And the last new service is the drop-off box. You can find in the shop, you're in a hurry, or the shop is closed. You can just drop off any items you want to sell. Easy, right? We'll pay you later by sending the funds directly to your bank account. And I should mention a few things. There is a handling fee, and we don't accept turnips, and hot items will sell for just the regular price. And I think that wraps it up. Sorry about that. Explanation went on for a bit. How can I help you? Now, the policy of the place is not buying turnips on Sundays, if you understand. So what would you like to sell? What I would like to sell... all of that.
Also, fast.
Allow me a moment. And,
yeah, I'm curious, because...
What's hot today?
Yeah, I want to know what's on there.
An umbrella, medicine, flowers, party popper, flowers, gray wrapping and paper, yeah, for beginners, test your DIY skills.
We both need to buy that. Yeah, if that makes sense.
Yep, some of those. Thank you. I'm gonna see if there's any other recipes I need to buy, because that's what I'm, for some reason, not worried about.
Well, yeah, DIY recipes are important.
Yeah, whether it's tools or things, like, that might include the birdhouse.
If not, I can build... If you want, I can build the birdhouse, and I can set it down and give it to you.
Okay. See, I need to actually look at what my house looks like first, but I'll take...
It's square.
Is it just a blank square currently?
It's a box.
Okay. Then I should probably grab some stuff.
Yes! Wait, no. First, wait, check your mail.
Okay, yes.
And then first, can you switch to me?
You wanted me to check my mail, but do you want to
put
things in here?
Yeah.
First, let me see what that gave me. Ooh.
Ooh, that's good.
Chair, bookshelf, stereo, a rocking chair. Ooh, yee, a potted plant. Exactly what I need. I need a potted plant, ring toss, and a swinging bench. Neat. So it's just more furniture. things I left in the box.
Bess, you can buy the tool ring now.
What tool?
Okay, that seems to be everything.
Okay.
Minus?
So you can buy that. And those recipes as well.
Yeah. Because I really want. What?
Oh, I wonder, how do you figure out what fossil? Oh, you talk to the owl.
Yeah, basically.
So, leave the fossils in the box for now. Because I don't think we can talk to these.
Slingshot. I'm just questioning what I don't have. Do I want? No, I like my leaf umbrella.
You have an umbrella.
I like leaf umbrella. It.
You just carry around a giant leaf.
I haven't built it yet.
Yeah, I saw it on someone else's. I appreciate that I can just run around while you're shopping.
Okay.
They're like doing business, and meanwhile, I'm like, look. Dishes. A plant. Wee. What does wrapping paper do?
I have no idea.
Does that mean you can take an item, wrap it, and put it in another person's mailbox? Can I give you a gift with the gray wrapping paper? Oh yeah, you can select it and ask what it does before saying. Change my mind. Haven't noticed what it does.
Wait, but as soon as we buy anything from the shop, mm-hmm. We can buy it again.
Oh yeah.
Because all these things are changing daily. Just once.
It's not explained.
Yes, I know. Mashing A just to get through this. If you can, you could just draw. You could draw yourself not wearing a shirt.
Ah yes, give me a 4-pack. Oh yes, that's the correct name. A 4-pack. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be a 6-pack.
Yes, I know. You're just having way too much fun. I'm gonna sell. Yes, I know. Bye. Do I actually want to sell anything?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Nah.
Wait. Can you try to use the wrapping paper on like the jester hat? I wish to have the jester hat.
Sure.
See if we can figure out what the wrapping paper does.
Yeah, I think how. do you want? Are we gonna go to your house?
Oh yeah, I need to check my mail. I didn't get to
Yes, I noticed. Oh, that's 5 times easier. All the person has to do is shake the remote. I hope that's the same thing it was for me. Yeah, no, I'm just lazy.
Okay. Let's see what I got.
What did you get?
No, not my style. I should probably go retrieve my shirt. I left it on the shoreline. I'm gonna have to place down my cardboard box so I don't have it in my inventory
anymore. Oh wait, I actually want to see, can we do...
Okay.
You have storage.
That means I can go grab my wood and put it in storage.
One interesting thing is grab your switch. Place down your box. No, like in the middle of the room.
Why in the middle of the room?
We can check the duplication thing earlier, later.
Yeah. How I would set it up is I would set it back there. There. Okay. Let me place down my corner bed. Please. I am going to leave the sewing project in the middle of the floor. You can't stop me.
It's the right stick.
How do I add things to it?
Open your inventory.
I can't.
Select an item.
Oh. I'm gonna store some things in here that I don't need all the time. Storage. This veil can stay in.
You can.
Get this out of the way. Thank you. And this goes there. Hang on a wall.
Are we gonna leave now?
I'm gonna go grab the stuff I left on the ground outside and
okay.
Put it in my house storage so it's not just on the ground outside. Because this is
totally
okay.
How much wood do you have?
A lot.
Grab all that wood and let's go to, we need a crafting bench. Go to my, we should go to my crafting area.
I have over 30 wood, yes. You have a shovel, sir.
Yeah.
Box on your outside. That's totally how you want things to work.
Now, craft. That's craft.
What do you want me to craft?
No, turn back to me.
You don't have all of the wood. Do you want some wood?
No, I have some. Switch to me.
Can I technically just run around barefoot? Probably.
You could, maybe. I don't know if they haven't thought that far. I'm trying to see, I have some coconuts we could plant.
I have coconut trees. You should probably store your turnips in here.
Oh, you have to hold on to your turnips? Probably I put my fossil in that plant. And my bamboo.
You can probably leave the milkmaid hat in storage. But I want the jester hat. Oh yeah, we need to see what that frickin' wrapping paper does. Wood and softwood. I have both of those in my inventory. I should have enough to craft the birdhouse.
Questioning is if. Why don't we go? I'll pick this up. Just so we have them, and then we can just chop some wood.
I have the wood in my inventory right now.
So if you drop wood?
Yes.
Okay.
I can't drop wood if I'm not picking it up.
Now, if you switch back, I can craft it.
Having fun back there, cat.
Destroying my bedding. That's craft.
Hey, at least it's your bedding and not your stomach.
That's true.
Cat's done that on my stomach before.
Only two wood. Now we could see how much that's sold for. Or we can. Oh, there's one other thing we could do. Want to plant stuff?
If I'm
I don't even understand what the reason for those, except for like getting fish.
You can sell them.
Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. How many holes? How should we spread this out? Yes.
Yee. You don't have to place them on grass for no apparent reason. What are you doing, cat? Other cat, not that cat. You. You, over there. What are you doing?
Exactly what it normally does.
Into the laundry.
Yep.
Directly in my laundry. The cat has claimed my laundry long ago. Should we have it on the only on this beach section?
No, there's plenty of space around here, so I think right here is a good spot for a tree.
Oh, I have to change. Oh, that is one thing I was also thinking about. With the amount of miles you have, you can probably...
What's your miles, sir?
You have more than I do. Okay, yeah, we need that as soon as possible. I know what we're doing next. Even though if it's intermission, we're going to Nooks. Alright. Yeah, like we've only been recording for 44 minutes. Okay, first I'm gonna open.
Sir, pay attention to me. Ah, yes, gain your bonus miles.
Also,
all the Nook branded items, which I really don't care for. What I do care for are the freaking hair things.
Here's the first thing I do. There,
because I'm someone who cares about my appearance. You might not be able to tell in the fact I have mud on my face, but it's a look.
How much did you get?
I have 4,000 freaking miles. Wonderful. Redeem my Nook miles.
First thing I'm going to tell you to buy that. Yes?
Yes. So I can make my own designs. Cause you demand that I make a Uniwolf, for I be called this island Enos after the land of Uniwolves.
Yes, there has to be something. Oh, there was one more thing which I wanted you to get. You need the tool ring.
Okay.
Tool ring is the thing I pop up and shows my tools.
Redeem some more. Tool ring.
And there's one other thing you might want to get. And one other thing I would like you to get.
Some more miles.
Right, yeah.
Redeem some Nook miles. What?
Pretty good tool recipes.
Of course. Yes. Because these miles aren't directly dead.
But you're back in dead.
Boy, do we love Gen Z humor. What do you have for me? You just unlocked a new thing. Thank you. Okay.
These are the pretty good tools I need. Iron nuggets. Okay, I can make myself a stone axe. Which is better than a flimsy axe.
The only difference is...
I do not have iron.
Well, I'll show you how you get iron.
I have the feeling it requires eating food.
No, hitting rocks.
Okay, with what?
Shovel. But you have to dig two holes behind you so you don't move backwards. First, let's find rocks.
Okay, let me freaking figure out how that tool ring works. Okay. Oh wow, it automatically
did it. Okay. Basically, press this.
There we go. It's shovel time. Okay. Shovel time. You know what? It's easier to bring it this way sometimes.
Here, there's a rock here. First thing, don't hit the rock yet. First is, ugh. I'm gonna chop down this tree. Okay, so there's 9 blocks around here. Yeah, we just wasted that rock.
Oh.
See how you move backwards?
Mm-hmm.
That's the problem which we're trying to avoid. I can try it over here. Then I'll just... Nope, wrong way. No, that one's...
Okay. I'm surrounding myself with holes, so I can't knock back.
You just avoided yourself getting 2 things.
I mean, I got a iron nugget, a couple of stones.
Want me to drop my thing?
Ah, plus.
Of course.
Digging holes, dirty boy. Actually, dirty boy. There. Yo, I was wondering. Okay, this is the same thing we went through.
Yep, basically.
Yes. The reaction.
Want to plant more of these?
I don't know what I'm doing. Take control.
Should we plant another one on like right here? I'm gonna plant one like right here because it's just barely out of.
Like a butterfly. I wish to attack you with my net.
Stop! Don't do that.
Why not?
That's how you get villagers to leave in the older games.
Oh. Okay, so do that to flip only.
No, we still need flip. We need 5 villagers to make the town hall.
Yes, we can get a different villager. Back here, butterfly.
Oh, here's one good thing.
quickly I'm gonna do.
We need to figure out what the wrapping paper does. Select the wrapping paper.
Yeah. What did I do with my oranges?
I don't think they have
any. Okay.
Yes. Or is it? No, you can go put it in my mailbox.
First pickup, I'm gonna switch.
I have a coconut. That is the incorrect button.
Now plant the coconut.
Look, a hole.
Sure, plant it there.
The most inconvenient place to plant your palm tree.
You need shovel.
Oh, yeah.
Get that one.
Well, you need to be able to cover it back up. Now, time to plant this coconut right at the shoreline.
And then you get nookmucks for planting every type of thing.
I'm a tropically grown coconut.
Want to switch over to me?
Let me see if I can. I've seen. Oh, yes. That is. This is my second message in a bottle I've ever found. Found one last night. Got a DIY recipe. Honeycomb wall.
Damn.
Yeah.
I want that.
Yes, we have the birdhouse, though.
So can we switch over? Thank you. So we can go to your. I know. Oh wait, I have an idea. You're gonna have to deal with teleporting for a while, because I know exactly where I'm going.
I'm just off in the background.
So where we're going is, we're going all the way over here to this.
Crew may be flightless, but you are not. Friend.
Sent one.
I like that you can just send graffiti.
Hey, graffiti.
It doesn't have to have any meaning. It can just be deer vest. Ah! With a jester's hat on it.
Oh, it's just me typing.
Keyboards. Maybe a dramatic groomer. You really put up with whatever from me, don't you?
That's me.
Wait, can we send each other oh, if we have extra DIY recipe, we could send it.
Yeah.
What else do we want to do? Because we really can't do a lot today. Wait, there's iron we missed here. I really want... Can we chop down this tree?
Go for it. Yeah.
First, let me grab this iron. Actually, I'm curious, what does it take to build a... Yes, let's craft. I want to know how much it takes to build... I'm going to favor that because it's useful. So we wanted to cut down this tree right here because it's blocking our rock. Yeah, we need to. Let's craft.
So the iron nugget should have gone to the box.
I have a flimsy axe, a stone axe, and then an iron axe.
You need a flimsy axe to craft both a stone axe and a good axe.
Oh. Okay. My favorite tab is this one. It tells you what you can craft and what you can't. Oh, this way I can grab... Yeah, there is a point in the game where you just get here like, oh, what am I going to do?
So, and there's part of it that it's harder because we're playing multiplayer.
Well, yeah, but also at this time of the game, it's just... I think the best thing we could do right now is make money.
That's why I'm trying to catch this fish.
How many Nook Miles do you have?
Well, I just spent most of them. What are you at?
Because I thought about, because I've sold most of my... I'm going to just try to make the workbench. Yeah, I think right now that's what the main goal is. Remember to keep your net.
Sorry about that. That was okay.
Yeah, Wait. Oh, I have no quails. Oh, wait. Recipes? Oh, it's yelling at me because I have new recipes. Well, I could show you how we could... Okay, since there are... Here's how I would do it for basically... The best way to do this is just... If you really want to be careful... So I'm just going to build... What Nook Miles was that for? Oh.
Nook Plus. Hit a rock. Hit rocks 5 times.
Yeah, because we're about an hour long and we've just run out of stuff to do.
Vaguely. Yeah, because...
So should we end...
Yeah, we can end it here.
Well, this is going to be all for this part. But we'll consider in like a few hours.
Yeah. Well,
once we figure out what to do. Okay, so